Okay, hi everybody, Lone Wolf here. Welcome back to Shadow of the Colossus. Now, previous video, we killed... We killed the giant Kirin known as Phaedra. Or Phaedra. I'll let you all decide on how to pronounce that name in the comments section of this video. And now this is our next foe. So, there really isn't much to really go by here. So I'm gonna see how this goes.
Yeah!
Yeah! Come on, aggro. Let's get moving. Oh my. Jeez, aggro. Trying to ride us off the cliff? I was trying to stop you this entire time. That is a pretty view. Not gonna lie, that view is pretty. It's kind of like Niagara Falls to me. Not that I visited, to be honest. I'm only going based off of imagery. It looks like Niagara Falls, but... I don't know entirely for sure, because I've never really been to Niagara Falls. So... Gotta say, it looks pretty. I wouldn't mind swimming in that water. Whoa. What the? I can't move. Okay, why can't I move? Okay. What was that glitch?
Aggro!
Come on, aggro. Okay, we're going in the right direction. I can't help but admire the view, though. Okay. A little bit of a detour? Oh yeah, we're going the right way. Hold up. Oh, are we gonna have to swim this?
Aggro!
I didn't mean to press that button. Yeah, I think we're supposed to swim this. Okay, here we go. Now we can start climbing. Oh. Okay. Really good design of these structures. Oh, what's gonna happen now? Oh no. So that's what they meant by it being difficult. This thing is a flying giant. That means we're gonna have to time our... That means we're gonna have to time our attacks ever so slightly, because this thing will fly around, based on what I know. This is kind of like the situation between the eagle and the fish. Only in this situation, we're the fish. We better get on some land before that thing decides to scoop us out of the water. Okay, we're here. It is nice to have a swim once in a while, you know? The music's really good, too. Okay, there's a specific structure we can actually go for here. I just don't know where. So far, that giant is just standing there, so... I have a feeling it already knows we're here, but it's not gonna do anything. Okay, we can't climb that. Did it? Is it moving? Is it moving? I can't tell. Oh, it can see me. Oh, so I need to lure it. Okay, so I keep on pressing the wrong button. I'm not trying to call for aggro. It could see us. Seeing us, obviously, is one thing, but if it starts to attack is a different story. Nope, we can't use our bow in the water. That's just simple logic. We need higher ground, though. That's the only thing.
Wozu yumi, wozu nudu.
Oh, okay, we got its attention. Okay. Oh, there it is. And... oh, what's it gonna do? Gotcha. Oh, so this is all we had to do. Nope. Looks like we're going for a ride. But where's the... oh no. Oh, that's not good. I'm guessing his tail, but... here. Okay, there it is. Okay. We got one part of it. Oh no. I do not want to fall. Turning. Oh God. I knew his wings would be a weak spot, but this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be difficult. This bird brain's gonna make it hard on us. That I do know. Once it straightens its wings again, we can actually do more. Okay. Flapping. Take that! You shall fall. Oof. Why were we riding the wind? That was my first time fighting that thing. Okay. I can't imagine us getting teleported back to that shrine, falling in the water. Oh my god. How? Who's speaking?